This will be a video of my 2010 Toyota Camry LE with the 2.5 liter. You can tell this car has automatic headlights. The horn. Alright, let's go ahead and pop the hood. Hood release is right here. This is the 2.5 liter engine, the 2ARFE.
A low variable value constant.
As you can tell, I got into an accident with this car a few weeks ago. An idiot jumped out in front of me while I was going down a road. And they were at a stop sign, they pulled out in front of me and I ran into them. So this car has demons right here. This is gonna have to get with everything, the bumper, the hood, and this is the fender is gonna have to get replaced. The headlight got messed up a little bit too, so. It does have a 2010 Toyota Camry hubcaps. The other ones fell off, so I just put the older one back on. Like that, and the other 2010 model bumper is kind of sticking out. Here is the license plate cover, the LE model. Let's go ahead and give this thing a rev up. Car has cold ice AC. This car has 171,000 miles. Driver mirror was replaced too. This car has steering wheel controls too, so. This car's got good power too, so.